All right, I just checked the weather. It's going to be 68 degrees. Well, actually, it's going to be 70 degrees today. So I got the old shorts back on. And I'm going to do some hiking way over on the other side of town. There's an old windmill. We've been there before, but it was 100 degrees. Now we're going to go and enjoy the weather. I mean, everywhere I've been, it was 100 degrees, so when I go back to these places, it's like you could stay longer, enjoy it more, and, you know, without having to rush and get the heck out of there and hope you don't pass out. Here's the good news. See my neighbor's tree? It was 10 times bigger. He cut most of it off because it fell over. That's all that's left. It's actually out of the ground. He's got to cut it all up. So that's going to be gone. And guess what? Now I can see the mountain. The whole mountain. His tree was covering 80% of it over here. I couldn't even see that. Now I can see the whole thing. Thank God it rained and we got that strong wind. Knocked that sucker right over. I knew that was going to happen too. So I can't wait till he cuts the rest of it and get it out of there. He said he might plant another tree, but you know what? That's fine. It'll take forever to start growing. He said he was going to maybe leave it like that, maybe cut the green part off and let it keep growing if it grows like a Chinese or not Chinese, Japanese bonsai tree or something, which is kind of stupid, but I think he'll get rid of it. So anyway, I'll be able to see that damn mountain again. All right, let's get out there. All right, before we head on out, I saw some people looking up it. They were given a tour or something, and they were looking up here, and I go by this place all the time, and I never noticed that thing up there. It almost looks like a bat or an owl. Can't really tell. And I don't even know what this place is. I think they turned it into an office, but that's kind of weird. All right, this is the Loma Alta Trailhead. Last time we were here, of course, it was 100 degrees. Now it's 70 degrees. So now we're gonna take our time, check things out. There are mountain lions here, definitely. Probably roaming up in there and they come down. They're definitely here. It's actually 66 right now. You can see snow right up there. There's a weird looking cactus. It's kind of thin. Now the last time we were here it was 100 degrees, and it was horse poop all over the place. And it stunk to high heaven. Now, I don't see anything. I think maybe they told these people you can't take your horse back here. They were given tours on horse because there's a horse camp or farm, whatever you call it, over there about a mile away. And they would go up and down. There was horse crap everywhere. I think they told him no more. Wow. We got some leftover water here. Yeah, must have had a lot of water go through here. Coming from this direction, from the mountains. It's actually still running too. You can see it over there. It's going downhill. That means it's under the ground here and it's going through. We have had a lot of rain. I'll tell you one thing. They got some big saguaros out here. Wow, look at the size of this one. It's fat and it's huge. All right, we got more water. Wow, look at it. It's flowing. Check it out. A lot of it is underground, and then it pops up. Yeah, there's a lot of water in the wash down there. It's mostly on top. I don't know if I can zoom in on it. Yeah, can't really see it. But it's there, running. Now, down here should be a shady area. We're gonna have to take a break down here. All right, finally, we got to the windmill. Let's go see how it changed. We haven't been here in a long time. All right, there's something up there we didn't notice before. Let's get a close up. I think it says the Aero Motor Chicago. Aero, I can't see the first part of it. But there you go. All right, now we gotta figure out how to get down here. This is really steep. And we got water running through here. Look at that. Wow. Plenty of water. All right, let's check this thing out. Well, the good news is it's kind of matted down. Last time we were here, it was totally overgrown. Okay, so they pumped. They've been making that motor, it's called the Aero Motor, since 1888, and they still make them today. So they were pumping water out, putting in that big tank, and putting some in there for the cattle. So let's check this out. Still pretty clean in here. There's some gnats flying around. Some old wood over there. I'm not sure what this is here. Is that another water tank? Let's go back here. See what the heck's back here. Oh, wow. They got another water tank. See, we couldn't even see all this because it was so overgrown. You got two old big fence posts. They ain't going nowhere. So let's check it out. Here's another one with some gnats flying around. And then there's something over there. Let's check that out. All right, they must have had a shack here or something. Oh, wow. You know what? Here's a devil's claw. The last time we were here, I found the devil's claw in that little trough over there. So there must be some plants around here somewhere close. Let's see if we can find some devil claw. Got another fence post or something here. Oh, I think I know what was here. Here's another fence post. Here's a big piece of wood. Another big piece of wood. I think they had this covered up, or they had a fence around it, and they kept the cattle in here, and when they were going to take them out or something, that's probably what it was. Yeah, that's so weird. We never even saw any of this back here. That's how overgrown it was. All right, there's another devil's claw, but it's broken in half. Here's another one broken in half. There must be a plant somewhere around here, because there's just too many I'm finding. Let me see if there's another one in here. Yep. Here's the other one that I saw last time. Let me see if I could get it. There it is. Let's check that wood out over there. Found this old can. Looks like it's been shot up. Yeah, I didn't even see this wood last time. There's a couple of real old cans. That was a fence. That was like a door to a fence. There's a couple of big timbers. Yeah, interesting place. Very old. I'm gonna put the drone up. I was looking down here. There's devil's claw all over the place, broken up. There must be a plant around here somewhere, but it's probably dead. Until the summer comes, then they'll start growing again. All right, believe it or not, it's only like 68 degrees. And my drone had some sort of problem. I think it was because of the heat. I'm gonna see if I can do something with it. Otherwise, it's gonna be upside down. Also, my phone's getting a little dark. And I mean, it shouldn't be doing that. It's not that hot. But I guess maybe 68 is the temperature, it starts going dark or whatever. Anyway, that was fun. Let's get the heck out of here. Got a long walk back. All right, thanks for watching. We're out of here. I was able to flip those videos. See you in the next one. Look at this. Maybe we should jump in that water. Get cooled off. It's pretty hot, even though it's only 68 degrees. Oh well.